let us solve a question from capacitors. Three identical capacitors are connected in series to a battery, and here there is a switch. The question is, when the switch S is closed, does the charge flow from A to B or from B to A? And how much of charge flows from A to B or B to A? So, when the switch S is open, all the three capacitors are in series combination. Since all the three are identical, potential difference across each capacitance is V by 3. Charge on each capacitance is same. So, charge on each capacitor, Q is equal to CV, general formula. So, C into potential across each capacitance is V by 3. So, charge on each capacitance is CV by 3. Now, when the switch S is closed, this capacitor will be neutralized. So, this capacitance will not carry any charge. So, the potential will be divided into two equal parts since both of them are identical. The charge on each capacitance, Q is equal to CV, general formula. Here, Q2 is equal to C into potential difference across each capacitance is V by 2. So, multiply with V by 2. So, CV by 2 is more than CV by 3. That means battery is supplying an extra charge. So, the extra charge that is flown is Q2 minus Q1, CV by 2 minus CV by 3, that is equal to CV by 6. So, the battery is supplying an extra charge. So, the positive terminal of the battery supplies positive charge from the positive terminal to the capacitors through B and A. So, the positive charge flows from B to A. Thank you.